马上开始，跟着钟老师学中文。这是第四集 ，Level 4，Lesson 6，第六课。今天我们要学中式餐点文化 ，Chinese Food Culture Part 1，第一部分 ，Dim Sum 点心。预备，开始。Chinese Food Culture， we say。中式餐点文化。
中式餐点文化。
For Chinese food, we say 中式餐点。
中式餐点。
And in short, 中餐。
中餐。
中式 means Chinese style. 餐点 means food or dining. 餐 means meal. 点 means snack. 文化 culture.Chinese food are delicious and famous with its variety. There are totally 8 major styles in Chinese food. Cantonese style is one of them. And the most iconic dishes from Cantonese food is dim sum, 点心。
点心。
Ordering dim sum, 点心 is a fun thing too. The traditional way of serving 点心 is...that the server cruises around with a steaming cart, and 点心 are placed in little bamboo steamers. So other than ordering upon arriving, you could also order more items when seeing them from the carts. You might hear people say 港式点心 as well, because 点心 is originally from Hong Kong. 港 means 香港, which is Hong Kong. 式 again, style.People also say 点心 as 饮茶。
饮茶。
饮 means drink or sip. 茶 means tea. Because we always have tea to go with 点心. Now let's learn some popular 点心. The first one is 烧麦。烧麦。
烧麦。
Which is the fish cake wrapped by dumpling wrapper. Reddish cake. 萝卜糕。
萝卜糕
Steamed shrimp dumpling 虾饺
虾饺
Vermicelli roll 肠粉
肠粉
Usually there are 3 major choices Shrimp, barbecue pork, or beef Steamed sticky rice with chicken 糯米鸡
糯米鸡
It's wrapped by lotus leaves Steamed barbecue bun叉烧包
叉烧包
Pork rib with black bean sauce 豉汁排骨
豉汁排骨
Chicken feet 凤爪
凤爪
Beef ball 牛肉丸
牛肉丸
We know tofu is 豆腐 And for the dessert tofu pudding We say 豆腐花
豆腐花
Or in short, 豆花
豆花
Tea plays an important role in 点心文化 Tea, 茶
茶
It helps you with digest and better taste the flavor of food Following are the most common teas Jasmine tea, we say 香片
香片
乌龙鸡乌龙茶
乌龙茶
Like 观音 tea铁观音茶
铁观音茶
Chrysanthemum tea 菊花茶
菊花茶
普洱 tea 普洱茶
普洱茶
Recently, people like to mix chrysanthemum and 普洱 tea together and we say 菊普
菊普
That's great! 对话练习小月's family wanna have dim sum today, as 小月 has learned Chinese over a year. 小月 volunteers to help ordering, and this is the conversation. Before that, let's learn the following terms. Dim sum restaurant, we say 茶楼
茶楼
Tea, we say 茶
茶
Ordering, 点菜
点菜
Service attendant 服务生
服务生
Welcome 欢迎光临
欢迎光临
How many persons 请问几位？
请问几位？
请问 ，May I ask 几 means how many 位 seat? So how many seats do you need? This way, please. 这边请。
这边请。
Menu, we say 菜单。
菜单。
Bother, 麻烦。
麻烦。
麻烦 is a very polite way to ask for something.For example, 麻烦菜单 please give me the menu. 麻烦点菜 we want to order now. Enough, go.
Go.
Not enough,
不够
That's right, 不够 Steaming cart, 餐车
餐车
欢迎光临请问几位
总共四位
好这边请
谢谢
今天喝什么茶呢
麻烦香片
好这是菜单
谢谢
One moment later
不好意思麻烦点菜
好
我们要点虾饺烧麦萝卜糕糯米鸡叉烧包和牛肉肠粉
那先点这些不够的话等下餐车来再点好吗
好谢谢
Now let's go back to the normal speed 欢迎光临请问几位
总共四位
好这边请
谢谢
今天喝什么茶呢
麻烦香片
好这是菜单
谢谢
One moment later
不好意思麻烦点菜
好
我们要点虾饺烧麦萝卜糕糯米鸡叉烧包和牛肉肠粉
那先点这些不够的话等下餐车来再点好吗
好谢谢
每日学一字 This is 右 Two strokes 一横撇再一捺右 is another radical As a radical 右 is againSecond, give or take related. Following are the words under radical yo. As a word, yo means again, repeat, not only but also, extra, add on, etc. For example, 他又哭了 He cried again. 想了又想 Think it over and over, which implied can't figure it out. 又高又瘦 Tall and slender.一年又三个月 One year plus 3 months Again, yo, 2 strokes That's all for today 谢谢你们下课咯再见